alone, orphaned in the ocean.
I was just alone. I just sat there and just coped.
11-year-old Terry Jo Duperold.
She floated the 200 miles out into the ocean. There were a number of ships that came past and didn't even see her.
It was supposed to be the vacation of a lifetime. Little did she know that it would be the last time she would ever see her family alive again. The horrifying truth of what really happened would soon be revealed.